Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I paint this Love Baseball. This is a paint by line product, which means that all the lines are etched into the cutout. I've gone in first and base coated the letters. I've used amethyst for the L, putty for the bats, and kernel mustard for the E. It would totally be cute if you would paint these in your school colors, which is why I chose purple and gold. I'm also going to go in and base coat my baseball with the color cotton. And then once the baseball is dry, I'm going to go in with the color barn red and I'm going to paint my baseball stripes. And these are etched into the cutout, so I'm not having to freehand any of these. I'm also going to go in with the color Savannah Mist and I'm going to highlight my baseball. Then I'm going to go in with color cotton and highlight all of my letters. Then I'm going to go over all of the white that I've highlighted and highlight everything with a little bit of black. And then after I'm done highlighting with black, I'm actually done. This is a really easy tutorial. And I hope you guys enjoy it and have fun personalizing it to your school colors. You could also add a little number in the baseball if you wanted to personalize it for your favorite player. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure to have a wonderful day.